that it all happened in. And I gotta say, New York, it's a crazy experience singing you these songs because I feel like I can't hide from you. You know me. You know this record. I wrote this song here.
Stop.
In the Village at Electric Lady Studios. And it was one of the last songs that made it onto Melodrama. I get to the studio. I'd be there by myself at like 10 o'clock at night. Just sort of banging these notes at this old out of tune piano, trying to get this thing to come out of me. And I'm so glad that it made it onto this record because it really is what Melodrama is about, is this song. I had written this body of work about love and youth and permanence and impermanence. And I had sort of been talking to some people about it, and they were kind of like, don't you feel bad? Don't you feel bad kind of immortalizing everyone we know in this way? And I remember thinking, whatever it is you are meant to be, there is no other life. You have to be the vivid dreamer. You have to be the overreactor. You have to be the hopeless romantic. You have to be the writer.
And this is actually sort of interesting. Ella walks down the street in New York City barefoot.
I'm getting roasted at my own show.
Is this crazy? Can you believe this?
Jack actually played at MSG tonight and now is playing here, which I think is some kind of like level unlock situation. We wanna sing you something. We have never done this before. Jack writes a lot of beautiful music with a lot of beautiful women, and this is a song that that you played me here, actually. And I remember listening to it and kind of walking around. It became so like emblematic of this time for me. And it's a song about losing love and having love and losing it, and I love that. Wish us luck. We've, this is